This is some weird, creepy shit. What's up, you guys, and welcome back to another video with your boy Soul Ripper. Today we will be playing Oddworld Soulstorm. Now I ain't gonna lie to none of y'all, I don't know what this game is about. I haven't played it, I haven't seen it been played or any of that, so it'll be a new experience for me. Hey, why you blinking at me, my guy? Why you blinking at me? Like, why you just blink your eye? But can you hear what I'm saying too? I'm trying to talk to the Ripper gang, and hey, see, you did it again. But anyway, I don't know what this game is about, but we will find out together. Why not? So, you guys know what you can already do for me. Hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Make sure your notification bell is turned on. That's the way every time I drop a video, you will be notified. So, without further ado, let's get into this game. Jetpacks with helicopter fans and stuff, the machine guns? Oh, they ready for the war. Hey, you better get low, man.
We gotta go faster.
Look at him throwing that gin in the fireplace. We gotta light this up real quick. Throw it in there. Oh yeah, they coming. Pause.
Now, I think you need to see this.
Hold me.
It's the end of the line, Al.
What are we gonna do? That is a good question.
Babe, open up, babe!
He in there watching YouTube. Mm-hmm. He watching Baby Shark. Twelve hours earlier, you guys. Where is he running to, and what is he running from? Oh, he's bleeding. Something in my house smells delicious. Let's see what that is. What did he get, bitter or attacked by something or someone, or like what happened to him?
Thank you.
all day after you, my guy. Meanwhile, Abe and his followers have found shelter since escape. I was reading that. Whatever.
Then
whammo!
Whoop
there!
Face, and we all slip through. That's awesome. Here's to Abe.
Here's to Abe.
Yeah, Abe.
Yeah. Oh, I love Abe. Abe is like better than blue.
The only memory of her that I have.
You cannot face what's ahead if you choose to hold on to those strings of oppression. You must find and embrace your full voice. You must do it.
What is he doing? Oh, he's trying to cut those things off. Oh, okay, I see.
But she was real. She gave me these. And no one else even remembers her or...
You are no longer a slave, Abe. You have worn those your entire life. But you and the others were under a spell, living your lives inside of lies upon lies.
Yeah.
Until finally, it was the terrible truth you discovered that broke your mind free. Now you must grow. Is your paranoia upon a year at all?
But how can I just...
Your voice must grow.
Yo, what is he doing? Some black magic? What? He got this voodoo going on?
That deceived you must break entirely if you are to face what's coming.
But we're free now. I just need some time.
You have no time. Your voice, they believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. But even you have yet to fully embrace it. But you must now, or our chance will be lost. You may have escaped the murderous blades, but not the shackles you chained to yourself.
But it's over, and Rupture Farms is burned down. We're free now.
No, Abe, not over. Just beginning.
But I'm so tired. They're all tired.
There is no rest.
But with some time,
there is no time.
But we're safe now.
Only for you few. And only for this moment. But this moment...
What are they not safe from? Like...
Is over.
We're discovered.
Oh, no.
Well, they're freaking out. Yo, they're freaking out. See, I was sitting up there getting drunk off that liquor. Uh-oh. No. No. I knew it. Oh, it set me on fire. Jesus Christ.
I am sorry, Abe. But it really is up to you.
Yeah, Abe. You gotta do something,
now,
bro.
Now it begins, Abe. The fate of your entire people. It's up to you.
Oh! Yo, what the hell just happened to this guy? Okay, so... now... I've never played this in my life.
Run him!
Walk and run. Use the left stick to move around. Hold R1 to run fast. Okay. Oh, he took off!
Commencing attack run!
Oh! Use X to jump. Okay. Gotta get out of here. We don't have any water. Run, we're dying. Switch to vanilla. Okay, it's not doing
anything. Bullets found us.
It's not doing anything though.
Hello.
Hello. Ugh.
It was that easy, really? Now I gotta wait for it to burn.
Mullix found us. We're just.
Grab it. it all away.
Okay, okay, where my water? Jesus Christ. This is some weird, creepy shit. Happened to him? That's still my question. Like, what happened to him?
I don't know how to help you.
But you can help us all. I thought I failed.
Why does everybody keep saying that? He can help us all.
I'd never meet you. But you can't.
He can help us all.
And you found me.
I'm so sorry. I can't save you.
But you can. You can save them all. But the others already dying.
Who?
Sounding like Gollum and shit.
The keeper, my branches.
Yeah, what was that anyway he had? What is that? Just ran away. do, Abe? What are you gonna do? Well, and obviously we're in the ruins. But I'm just want to see what it's gonna look like, and then what is that, a blimp? Something like that, I guess.
Cartel investors.
Who is he?
Those guys terrify me, boss.
That's why we're here. So we can get to Abe before they can get to us. Alright. Now I want your slick pals positioned all around this place. Cause we are not letting that Abe guy get away from us again.
You got it, boss.
Well. Alrighty then. Seems like we might run into some trouble going on down through Abe's odds world. Jesus Christ. Well, this is where we call an end for this story for right now, you guys. Now, like I said, this game was new to me. I've never really just tried it out before. So I figured, hey, why not play it? I remember seeing it back on the old PlayStations and stuff like that, but I still never just tried it. I thought it was something I might not get into, but it's pretty much an okay game with the little bit that I have played of it anyway. So I appreciate you guys for stopping by, checking me out. Those that stayed all the way to the end of the video, and even those that just watched a couple little smidgets of it or whatever. I appreciate all you guys. And Ripper Gang, you already know I appreciate you guys so, so much. Now, what can you do for me? Hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Make sure your notification bell is turned on. That's the way every time I drop a video, you will be notified. So, until next time, Ripper Gang, this your boy Soul Ripper. Ripper Gang signing out, you guys. Stay safe out there and take care of each other.